And as more meatpacking plants close, the farming industry is feeling the squeeze. Reporter John Madden traveled to Butler County to talk with one hog farmer about the tough decisions some are having to make.
My grandpa made a famous saying, pigs are bread and butter.
Family sayings are something easily remembered by Lucas Fricke.
I think my dad always said that farmers are the best gamblers, so it's a risk.
Fricke is a sixth generation hog farmer in Butler County. Sometimes that risk with his profession is dealing with things you can't control.
We need to get pigs out the door. They're a very efficient animal.
With some meatpacking plants slowing production due to workers becoming sick with COVID-19, it's starting to cause a backup for those animals, which is having a ripple effect.
A backup at the processing plant means a backup at the farm, means that I'm not going to be able to purchase feed, and that's going to affect another family.
With those backups, some farmers are considering euthanizing their pigs if they start running low on space. Fricke isn't considering that yet and hopes he never has to.
It's not easy. You raise these animals from a small size to a large one. You're invested into that process.
Farmers are trying to be as optimistic as possible and looking towards the future, but right now they're pretty stressed out.
John Suker, president with the Nebraska Pork Producers, says with demand being down, the cost of pigs has also dropped.
Looking at about $30, $37 loss per head. And you don't have to do math for very long to figure out that where that's going to hurt.
Even with concerns for his farm's future, Fricke remains optimistic. He hopes with President Trump's orders to keep meatpacking plants open, processing will continue, and that people need to focus on social distancing and good hygiene, since we're all in this together.
If you don't need to go out, don't go out. Let's all work together to get this stomped out and return back to normal.
In Butler County, John Madden, 3 News Now.
Suker adds, with the processing of pigs being slower at the moment, customers could see an increase in pork prices at the grocery store down the line. Both also say if you know a farmer, reach out and check on them, as mental health is key during these trying times.